What's up, guys? This is AdaptCap 115, and today we're doing a treatment video. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel. Let's get 1,000 subscribers. And further ado, let's get started. So this video is about how I encountered a Halo YouTuber. I actually meet a YouTuber. So what actually makes me think I actually meet this person? Well, first of all, let's check this video. This man is, his channel name is UberNick. As you can see, he upload Halo content. He upload more content than me. So I recommend you check him out. He posts a really cool content. He never clickbait. It's actually his video. He do it for real. So let's get to the point. How I met this person. Well, I actually see him in the game. So let's check it out.
Enemy team, secure the power scene.
Enemy is at half power.
Shields are down.
Ground vehicle requisition.
Okay, for those, I want to give you explanation of what's going on in this video. So, after I die, okay, this is not really important. I'm like, wait a minute, not him. I don't realize it. Because I just look at my kill and did not see him in this board. I don't pay attention. I realize right here in this kill feed where he died by someone. I'm like, is there a point where, wait a minute, is that him? Is actually UberNick in my game? So, I'm like, wait a minute, is that actually him? And, but I double check, is it actually him? I'm like, okay, it's actually him. His game attack and his emblem. So what make me think is actually the real him? Well, first of all, look at that emblem and look at that game attack. It'll be really important. Now keep that in mind. Back out from this video. Let's go to this other video. Let's check his.
That's a Chromebook with built-in.
Prove your aim with this control set video. He does post like at moment 18. And this is actually real. Okay, look at the emblem and the game attack. The game attack name, whatever. It's actually real. That emblem look the same. And we go to my video. It's actually blurred. I will try to zoom in. But yeah, it's actually him. Even though I don't see him in the game, I do not face him later in this game, but I thought, wow. I'll post this video. So that's what I did. Tell you guys how I met this guy in my game. It's actually real proof. I'm not lying. This is not trick bait. I will. He will confirm himself if it's actually him in fragmentation in my game. And that's pretty much I like to show you guys how I met this YouTuber in my Halo Infinite. I will say again, check him out. He got a lot of subscribers than me, and he had really good content. And pretty much it. So, leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Catch your guys later. Peace.